Alright, good afternoon viewers, still Jojo from CTH TV. Right here I'm one of the most beautiful and elegant lady. So could you tell us your name?
Okay, my name is Pascaline Alex Ijeoma.
You already know her. Looking at your outfits, you're looking 9 over 10, I rate you 9 over 10, you're beautiful.
Thank you.
Alright, so this movie titled Round Call, I believe you're one of the cast in it.
Yes.
So what do you think we should be expecting in this movie?
Well, you guys should expect the best because we brought our A game. It's amazing, it's hilarious, it's wonderful, it's a good movie. Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
So now this movie, when people listen to the name Round Call, we all is it pronounced Round Call or Round Call? Why some feel, what's the meaning of Round Call? So what could you tell us?
Rancor is Rancor. Shall watch the movie.
All right.
If I told you the meaning of Rancor, I've already told you the movie, and people have not watched the movie, so they need to watch the movie to understand the meaning of Rancor.
All right. I get that. Yeah. So if I'm to say, actually, what do you expect your fans at home to expect from you? What do you want to tell your fans at home to expect from you this year?
This year, oh well, I will be me. I will do me. You should just expect me. Yes, and the best of me.
Yeah, my name is Daniel Oladele. I'm an actor, I'm a writer, and also a producer.
Wow. So, looking at your outfits, I would rate you 10 over 10. So sparkling, seriously. So fantabulous looking.
Thank you.
So, let's move it by Alej Sanin, titled Round Call. What should we expect from this movie?
Okay. So, I want you to expect much, like I said earlier, in the other interviews, I said you should expect much greatness, much vibrant, much to get from the movie, because we really had so much energy on the project. So much energy, I must say, on the project.
All right, so if I would ask again, what can you tell us about Alishan?
Okay, now Alish is like a brother to me. He's a good person, he's an amazing person. He's good to work with. He knows what he wants at a particular time that he wants it. So he's a very career person. Like, I like him so much. He knows what he's doing. Once he says he wants to go for something, he makes sure he gets to go for it and he gets it.
Alright, so this year, should we be expecting your fans, should be expecting some things from you this year?
Yeah, of course, basically. So much, aside from Marco, there's so much that is coming up that we'll be working on. And I promise you, this year is going to be a big and amazing year.
Judith Christopher.
You already know her, one of the beautiful and most elegant lady. Looking at us, at your outfit, I'm rating you 9 over 10.
Thank you so much.
You're beautiful.
Thank
so,
you.
So now this movie titled Round Call, which you're about to watch the premiere. So
yeah.
I would like to ask you something. What do you expect the fans, people at home, to expect from this movie?
The movie is really exciting. It is amazing. It is hilarious. Trust me, you're going to laugh. And it is also touching. There's a lesson to learn at the end of the movie too.
Okay, so if I could say, we all know you're in this movie.
Yes.
So pertaining to your role, do you have any challenges in the role you played in the movie?
Because I was in the movie, the like attempted rape. They're supposed to rape me, so it was a little bit of like, it was really emotional for me. Yeah, that part was really emotional, but I enjoyed it at the end of the day.
All right, so
yeah.
This year, what should you expect your fans at home to be expecting from you? Like, me this year, this is what I have. Do you have some movies to drop this
year? Yes, I have a lot of projects, upcoming projects to do. Watch out for me. I'll be in your face.